Hey, how's it going, everybody? I hope you guys had a great weekend. It's a sunny night. Everyone, I'm sure people are resting right now. I am doing a short video to give you a couple of updates of what happened on the weekend. The first one, I finally get around to do the cover set, and it wasn't as difficult as I thought it would be. It just needed to install this bracket, which it was welded on. And the second one is right here. This is actually using the stock setup from the old cover set. So basically it's pretty much a plug and play. So I'm pretty lucky on that one. This thing actually cost me around $50 just to get it, which I already mentioned in the previous video. And to have these things installed, it cost me another $40. There are some other places that may be cheaper, but I am a person who is not particularly mechanically inclined, and I don't exactly have the tools to do it. I'd rather have someone who have the tools to do it for me with the experience and knowledge in doing it, so I don't have to go, you know, like trial and error for it. It's just a straightforward thing. I don't mind paying for it as long as it's a reasonable price. So yeah, that's the first update. Well, the second thing that happened to me this weekend is that I think I broke my GoPro. What happened was I went out for a night ride, and on the way back home, I was hit by a very heavy rain. So unfortunately for me that night, I did not bring my backpack. So there's no way that I can keep it safe. I was thinking when I went out, it was really, really dry. excuse me. It was really, really dry. So on the way back, it was a shock to me to see that it was raining heavily, but there's no way. I was already like halfway back home. So when I took it off from my helmet and I put it in my jacket. Unfortunately for me that night, the rain was like super crazy. Even when I put it in my jacket was all soaked up. And then the camera somehow took in some water, and when I opened up the battery, it was all soaking wet. I tried to dry it off, and then the camera just did not want to turn on anymore. So my question is, if any one of you have encountered this, what do you do with it? Do you throw your camera away, or is there a solution that you can do to fix it? I would love to have the camera back, because although it's a GoPro Hero 3 Plus, I think it's a good camera. I've been using it for quite some time now, and I think it's kind of easy to use it. I already had planned to upgrade the camera, probably a Hero 6, 5, 6 or 7, any one of it. 7 would be the best choice, because with the latest hyper smooth function, that would be the best. But the GoPro Hero 3 Plus, no, probably it's because of a sentimental value to it, so I don't want to just throw it away. Yeah, so if you have any solution, just hit me up. This is actually a cry for help. Please help me with it. So you guys have a great night. That's all for the two updates I have for you guys this weekend. Thank you, everyone. Have a great week. Goodbye. If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get fucked up!
Everybody is on. Shots. Everybody.